Today's a very exciting day for the State Department. We launched Dance Motion USA's second tour. This year, we're sending four incredibly talented American dance companies on international tours to share their artistry and engage with the world. This is cultural diplomacy in motion.
It's within a person's actions that kind of confirm them and define them. And so it's easier to communicate with movement than it is with language.
You know, we have danced for, I think, millions of years. In fact, some people say maybe we danced, you know, around the campfire before we actually spoke. I like to say you come out of your mother's womb dancing. Movement is something that's just natural to us.
We're excited to go on this tour because the power of tap dance with jazz music as a communication tool is fabulous.
I think that dance is a language that speaks on a level, that's beyond words and language as we know it, and it's many ways beyond emotion and vibrates on a level that gets at things about life and the life experience that we can't articulate in any other way, and I think that's the way we respond to it as an art form.
Through cultural diplomacy, we can start conversations and build lasting personal connections among people around the world, not just their governments. Dance opens the doors to creating a better future for all of us.